So now I come to the most important part. I'd like to turn everyone's attention to the gorgeous lady next to me. You're my soulmate and my best friend. Living with you has taught me about having a positive outlook on life just like you. Without you, Sarina, I would not be complete. I hope that every day will be as happy as today. Together we have an amazing future plan and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much. To my parents and step-parents, I'd like to thank you on behalf of Sarina and myself. You have been so generous to both of us over the years and have always been there to support us. Whatever I can be proud of in myself today, I have you all to thank for. To Mary and Frank, I'd like to thank you both for raising such a beautiful daughter. Sarina is kind, positive and loving. I see both of your qualities in her. I'm supposed to say thank you for both accepting me into your families. But you've made me feel that way for years now. Thank you so much for your help and support over the years.
They have always been there for one another. They have achieved and experienced so much together, and I can't wait to see how their love and relationship continues to grow over the years to come. Once in a while, in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. I wish both Corey and Sarina all the happiness and joy in the world, their own fairy tale.
I, Corey, take you, Sarina.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Corey, receive this ring.
Corey, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Me and Corey have been inseparable, and I've always dreamed about our wedding. Today, as I stand here as your wife, Corey, I want to say that I'm so happy that I found an amazing person like you to share my life with. You are my chicken, my babe, my cutie, my sunshine, my Superman, and now my husband. I love you to Krypton and back, and I can't wait to start our lives together as husband and wife.
How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you. As long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say. How long will I love? As long as stars are above you, and longer if I may. You.